The first time I seen it was from Keith Hafner about 15 years ago. It was a Black Elk Strapianza. Seemed good. I said, hey, you're a prince. All the years I've been drinking, I've never seen that. And then about 7 years ago, Kathy Faust followed myself and Keith Thompson. Took us down to see David Eaton. Actually, went over to see, where is he? Bill Taylor. Bill, where are you? Where? There he is, right there. Now, Bill Taylor, Bill and Jennifer's got it going on down there in Tennessee. And he's got a hook he can take to him, clean off. That's what he was saying. And for those of you who don't know, 1 year anniversary getting close to, Bill and Jennifer went down to Guatemala, adopted a beautiful baby boy, Diego, and he's with us here tonight. I haven't seen him so happy in a long time.
Bill's going to go to my charger and come back in a minute.
This is Deep, and they were doing about the ceremony, and they did the same demonstration there, about the ceremony. They had a little bit of flavor to the end of it with some slow motion stuff. And I was downloading a bunch of my videotapes to make them into DVDs, and I stumbled across one that said Educational Funding Company, International Summit, 1991. And who do I see? None other than Keelster Steve LaValle doing that same demonstration. I said, well, let's talk about this. We've got three top guys doing this thing. Maybe I need to add that to my repertoire. It's a new word I just learned. Means writing demonstrations. Anthony, you may look it up. I'm not spelling it for you. Okay, start with it on. Okay, but we did that. We added it to our repertoire about 2 years ago. Turned out to be a crowd favorite. So this is a classic known as our version of it, Boom to the Head. So we're ready to get started? Okay. So here we go. You folks ready to get started? This deal is going up to be Taylor Ford. Okay, let's go.
Approach students. Close the circle at the feet of the master. You have come to me asking that I be your guide along the path of Tai Kuan Li. But be warned, to learn its ways, you must learn the ways of your own soul. Let us meditate upon this wisdom now. So, as a pebble disturbs the stillness of the pond.
Me! Ed Bruberman!
Ed Bruberman.
Yeah, no disrespect or nothing, but how long is this gonna take?
Tai Kuan Li is not a path to a door, but a road leading forever towards the horizon.
So what, an hour or so?
No, we have not even begun upon the path. Ed Huberman, you must learn patience.
Yeah, patience. How long will that take?
Time has no meaning. To a true student, a year is as a day.
A year? I want to beat people up right now. I got my pajamas. Oh, ooh, got it.
Beat people up?
Yeah.
Tai Kuan Li is self-defense. Do you know who said that? Ki Lo Ni, the great teacher.
Yeah? Well, the best defense is a good offense. You know who said that? Mel, the cook on Alice.
Tai Kuan Li is the wine of purity, not the vinegar of hostility. Meditate upon this truth with us.
Listen, shrimp. Now, are you going to show me some fancy moves, or am I going to start breaking the walls with you?
And, woman, you failed to grasp Tai Kuan Li. Approach me that you might see.
All right, finally some action.
Observe closely, class. Boot to the head.
How you put it in the head?
You are lucky, Ed. Few novices experience so much of Tai Kuan Li so soon. Now we continue.
Hey, I wasn't ready. Come and give me that shorty, huh? Come on, are you chicken?
Move to the head.
Okay, now I'm ready. Okay, now. Come on, try it now.
Move to the head.
Mind if I just lie down here for a minute?
Now, class, we shall return. It is wrong to tip the vessel of knowledge, student. Many apologies, Master, but I feel Ed Gruberman is not wholly wrong. What do you mean? I want to boot some head, too. Have you learned nothing from the lesson of Ed Gruberman? Yes, Master. I have learned two things. First, that anger is a weapon only to one's opponent. Very good. And secondly, getting the first shot. Boot to the head. You missed.
Well,
you two shall be honored to join me unless I ask.
Boot to the head.
Can anyone tell us what lesson has been learned here?
Yes, Master. Not a single one of us could defeat you.
You gain wisdom, child.
So I begin.